lot of methods that will help you quit smoking. However, little do people know that the best of it is sitting in their own refrigerator. Yes, you guessed it right, it is food. Milk, carrots, fruits and veggies, when taken before smoking, develops a bitter aftertaste, compelling the smoker to extinguish the cigarette halfway through because of the horrendous taste it leaves in the mouth. Eating foods rich in vitamin C, like orange, lemon, amla and guava, in more quantities, cuts down the urge to smoke. This is because cigarettes deprive you of vitamin C supply, leaving you with a deficiency, which the nicotine fills. Whenever you have craving for smoking, you can eat some salty food items like chips, papad, pickle, etc. You can also put some salt on the tip of the tongue, which will help you kill your urge of smoking. Keeping your mouth busy in another way to kill the urge of smoking, you can eat sugar-free candy or chewing gum.